first at-home brain computer interface system from Blackrock Neurotech for remote trials. Blackrock Neurotech and the University of Pittsburgh are working together on the first portable brain computer interface to allow patients to participate in research trials from home. A Blackrock representative said it's the final step as the company prepares to launch its first commercial product early next year. Blackrock plans to submit its first brain-computer interface called Move Again to the FDA this year. It wants its brain-computer interface platform to be the first one that's commercially available to people with paralysis. Its implant has been used in patients since 2004 through research studies with zero FDA-reported adverse events. With this new initiative, Blackrock will develop a miniaturized BCI system designed to work in people's homes while replicating the potential for complex lab-based experiments. For some, brain-computer interface is a futuristic promise, but for Blackrock, it's a device that works today. Their FDA-cleared configuration, called the NeuroPort Array, is the gold standard of brain-computer interfaces. It is a miniaturized and wired system with proven efficacy and more than 7 years chronically implanted in humans, as well as 10 years in non-human primates. With more than a decade of hard work, fine-tuning, and plenty of neural activity, their BCI system draws on more data, published research, lab interaction, and surgical experience than any other system in the world. Blackrock Neurotech intends to be the world's leading technology platform for applications. Upcoming innovations include new surgical solutions, flexible materials, depth electrodes, additional channel count, and enhanced artificial intelligence. They also received a 2021 breakthrough designation from the FDA and have over 500 institutional partners around the world using their BCI systems for research. Neurotech's expertise in fully implantable electronics addresses a variety of applications, including anxiety, paralysis, blindness, depression, chronic pain, traumatic brain injury, hearing loss, Parkinson's disease, epilepsy, and stroke. Their proprietary application-specific integrated circuit technology empowers a comprehensive bandwidth of recording and stimulation with system-level integration. From hair-thin electrodes to integrated electronics, they are experts at distilling to the smallest form factor. Rapid Robotics unveils robot with the fastest setup time in the industry. The Rapid Machine Operator, RMO, from Rapid Robotics is the first industrial robot that can get up and running in a matter of hours, according to the company. It's also the first manufacturing robot that can move between jobs in less time than it takes to make a cup of coffee. Rapid Machine says the secret is smart setup, which is a revolutionary new capability that enables anyone to move Rapid Machine operators onto a new job in as little as 60 seconds via built-in computer vision, meaning no programming or robotics expertise required. In addition to easy task switching, smart setup puts an end to work stoppages caused by changes or disruptions to the work environment. Other robots need to be reset by trained specialists. With Rapid's smart setup, anyone can get an RMO back in action in minutes. The smart setup process is push-button simple. Launched in 2020, the Rapid Machine Operator is the first robot designed to solve America's chronic machine operator shortage and help manufacturing businesses regain their competitive advantage. The RMO arrives ready to work out of the box, pre-trained to perform hundreds of common machine tending and warehouse tasks such as pick and place, parts inspection, gate cutting, and many more. The RMO comes with all the hardware and software it needs to get started, including a 6-axis robotic arm, computer vision system, and custom grippers. Everything is pre-integrated so the RMO can get to work the day it arrives. Each RMO can be hired for $2,100 per month. Rapid Robotics CEOs says smart setup gives the Rapid Machine operator human-like instincts about its surroundings and its assigned task. It's so flexible, you can almost think of it as a human colleague. You can drop it into any job it's trained for, at a moment's notice. There's never been anything like it on a factory floor. The Rapid Machine Operator with smart setup removes the barriers to automation, dramatically reduces cost of ownership, and makes robotics available to manufacturers of all sizes, including hundreds of thousands of SMB facilities in the United States alone. It's how Rapid is making manufacturers more profitable, more agile, and more competitive in the global market. Existing customers will receive Smart Setup along with Rapid's regular free updates to the RMO software and artificial intelligence. Researchers develop new AI system using light to learn associatively. Researchers at Oxford University's Department of Materials, working in collaboration with colleagues from Exeter and Munster, have developed an on-chip optical processor capable of detecting similarities in datasets up to 1,000 times faster than conventional machine learning algorithms running on electronic processors. Pavlovian associative learning is regarded as a basic form of learning that shapes the behavior of humans and animals, but adoption in AI systems is largely unheard of. Research on Pavlovian learning in tandem with optical parallel processing demonstrates the exciting potential for a variety of AI tasks. The neural networks used in most AI systems often require a substantial number of data examples during a learning process. For example, training a model to reliably recognize a cat could require up to 10,000 cat and non-cat images, which require both a computational and processing cost. Rather than relying on backpropagation favored by neural networks to fine-tune results, the associative monadic learning element, AML, uses a memory material that learns patterns to associate together similar features in datasets, mimicking the conditional reflex observed by Pavlov in the case of a match. The AML inputs are paired with the correct outputs to supervise the learning process, and the memory material can be reset using light signals. In testing, the AML could correctly identify images after being trained with just 5 pairs of images. The considerable performance capabilities of the new optical chip over a conventional electronic chip are because of 2 design differences. 1. A unique network architecture incorporating associative learning as a building block rather than using neurons and a neural network. 2. The use of wavelength division multiplexing to send multiple optical signals on different wavelengths on a single channel to increase computational speed. The chip hardware uses light to send and retrieve data to maximize information density. Several signals on different wavelengths are sent simultaneously for parallel processing, which increases the detection speed of recognition tasks. Each wavelength increases the computational speed. The device naturally captures similarities in datasets while doing so in parallel using light to increase the overall computation speed, which can far exceed the capabilities of conventional electronic chips. The associative learning approach is more efficient for problems that don't need substantial analysis of highly complex features in the datasets. Many learning tasks are volume-based and don't have that level of complexity. In these cases, associative learning can complete the tasks more quickly and at a lower computational cost. This work paves the way towards realizing fast optical processors that capture data associations for particular types of AI computations. Make sure to like, subscribe, and enable the notification bell for the latest news in artificial intelligence, robotics, and brain-computer interface news. And thanks for watching.